teachers and all the authorities who are present here. Myself, G. Tejashri, I am pursuing my second grade audience section in Sri Anjana School. Today, we all are going to celebrate all Ozone Day. So, what is the main purpose of celebrating the Ozone Day? The main purpose of celebrating the Ozone Day for the preservation of the ozone layer is to spread awareness to people about the depletion of ozone. So, Ozone Day is the day established by the United Nations General Assembly to raise awareness of the people, the depletion of the and the importance of the ozone layer. So, the United Nations General Assembly had designated September 16th as the World Ozone Day because they signed on that and declared the September 16th as the World Ozone Day. On this day, they also talk about the harmful substances which is released from the ozone layer. After this, what will happen? Why the ozone layer is very important? Before knowing the importance of ozone, let's know what is ozone. Ozone is a colorless gas which is found as a stratosphere in our upper atmosphere. Ozone layer contains high concentration of ozone in different types of atmosphere. That is, if nowadays the ozone layer is becoming depleting. In the 1970s and 80s, humans depleted by the gas of the fluorofluorocarbons. With this, the ozone layer is depleted. So, do you know what is the importance of the ozone layer? So, the ozone layer absorbs the 97% to 99% of the Earth's sun's incoming ultraviolet radiation, and it gives the pure sunlight for us to the Earth's surface. If the Earth needs UV rays, plants cannot grow with the strong UV light. So the final conclusion is, ozone is like a mother. We have to protect our mother on